Corbin trying to go right after him. Oh. And now, look at this. Off the distraction by Owens. Constable Corbin taking over.
What a great job by Corbin.
Owens is even effective on the outside of the ring. Open the window for Corbin, and now the Constable is rolling.
I'm not sure Corbin wants to rub it in like this.
Big time boot.
Oh, and Corbin sent over the top rope.
Case.
Here comes Balor.
Look at this.
The power of Strowman. Using Balor as a weapon. And now here comes Strowman. Man, Strowman is so impressive to watch.
Like a sledgehammer to the heart, covered by the Monster.
And Kevin. Well, it was effective. It broke up the cover, but Kevin Owens stopped in his tracks.
Effectively, yes. KO, turn around, get out.
KO tried to make friends earlier with Braun.
How did that go?
Listen, let's not say what it wasn't. Kevin Owens offered to use Braun as, and would allow Braun to use him as well. It was a mutually beneficial experience.
Oh my God, what a collision!
Playing possum was Corbin.
That was high impact.
And now look at Corbin trying to drag the carcass of the 6'10" Braun Strowman into the ring.
You would think that Corbin and Owens had worked together before.
Is it enough for Corbin to put him away? And what a win that would have been.
Oh, down goes Corbin.
Right to the chest of Corbin. Cover is enough to put the Cosmo away, and Kevin Owens breaks things up.
Oh, here goes Braun.
Oh, Braun Strowman, the Monster back in.
The referee needs to get some control over this.
Well, he's trying. He just told me he's got to get out of the ring.
Yeah, this is what I was afraid of. Basically, a two-on-one on Corbin.
Oh, no. This whole night's been a runaway train.
Oh, no! Blasted right into the timekeeper's area.
Yeah, but I think Strowman may have taken himself out of the equation.
Balor up. Oh, and Corbin wise.
Here it comes. End of days.
Connecting. The Constable.
Is that it?
And the cover. It is.
Wow.
Here are your winners, Kevin Owens and Constable Baron Corbin.
I'm making no excuses for those two. I'm going to give all the credit to Corbin and Kevin Owens.